Poppy Buttkiss here. Just wanted to do a really quick little vlog for you guys while we're traveling, which normally I'm really, really bad about. Wanted to do my everyday makeup routine because it's a question I get a lot. And I usually don't love wearing makeup. I want to keep it really fresh, keep it really dewy when I'm out. But today we're actually going to Antonio Gonariolo's big show. So I definitely want to look my best for him because I love him. Shout out to you. You're the absolute best. So I like to start with a lighter under eye. This is called Privilege and Peach. I use this brush I had made for me. It's miniature horse hair. And it just contoured. They have the softest hair. When the horses get too big, sometimes their hair gets a little coarse. Drag it down your nose. So my dad did give me a Tesla, but he also gave me this nose. So we always try to just make it look a little smaller. And so I always like to do this little arrow shape with the Privilege and Peach to give you that kind of like flat, really interesting looking like native kind of broad pretty five head, and then just buff it out. I'm just gonna wet my beauty brush and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so I wet my beauty blush. I just use this one, honestly. It's not designer or anything. Not everything I have is designer. It's just regular. And then this is my favorite foundation. You can see right there. There's actually no number or name. This is the only color it comes in. I think it works for most people. I mean, everyone I know is this color, so no real problem. All right, so you just give it a good shake. So this is my favorite bronzer palette. It has a couple of shimmery colors too. This is my favorite bronzer. It's called Getting Naughty with Natives. So you can use any like fluffy top brush. This one I actually had a little bit of my niece's hair, Anna, cut off her first haircut, and it was so soft, and I begged my sister to let me use it for a brush. And she actually said no, but what she doesn't know can't hurt her. So I actually never go crazy with the contouring, but like I said, I do have my dad's nose, which has never been that easy for me. I used to be teased about it in middle school. I'm okay with it now, but I definitely do try to slim it out before I have events because it does definitely get maximized by like professional grade cameras. So what I try to do is just do a little bit of bronzer on the sides, and it creates that shadow that a good nose would have. We have the tan, we have the coverage, and I want to get a little shimmer. So with Getting Naughty with Natives, there's also these really pretty shimmers called Blood Diamond, which I love. Pretty, right? It's very pigmented. To do a little highlight on your nose. And so, like I said, I have my dad's nose, which fucking sucks. But I just do it a little bit higher than my actual nose, and it kind of lifts it a little bit. See? It's much cuter. So I actually never wear mascara on my top lashes. These are 100% natural, and they just are like this. No, I did not get eyelash extensions for all the comments. If I did get them, society made me get them, but I didn't get them. But if I did, that'd be why. So I just do it on my bottom lashes. Can't tell you where we're filming because it's a secret project so far, but you guys are gonna love it. And there's a lot of sunshine down here. We're actually filming at a tech tycoon's house. Well, he's deceased. I can't say who it is, but he invented a phone that we all use. And he's neighbors with the guy who invented an electronic car that I think I mentioned I have. So we're pretty much done. You guys can see it's really cute, really fresh, not too heavy. I like to keep my brows natural. I never grow hair in the middle. That'd be disgusting. And now my signature scent. So I always wear this. The paparazzi know it's me when I walk by just from whiffing the air. So it's my favorite. It's called Migrant Worker Magnolia. It's really cute, really fresh. Poppy. Okay, so we are ready to go.
Okay.
I'm just gonna...
Poppy. Some bad news.
Okay, guys. Quick update for you. It turns out that my assistant was not able to get the VIP passes in time, so it looks like we will not be going to the event after all. Okay, so two things, guys. One, if you are looking for a personal assistant job, I am now looking to hire. And second, I'm just going to do a quick video on my favorite ways to remove makeup, crying or not crying. Okay, have a good one.